raro.
Oh, Swayam Naradji, please come in. Shakuntala, look, my prayers have been answered.
Tell me once, what do you want?
Wait
a minute, don't ask for anything. I have a list.
What? Who prayed to Narada and look who's got a wish list now?
No, I want one sack of rice, one sack of beef, two dal.
Excuse me, is this a grocery list or a wish list?
They're not travel things. I've been asking you all those things from a long time. You never got me those. That's why I'm asking Narada.
But are you going to ask a great saint like Naradji for such trivial things like tur dal, sari and other things?
You always do this to me. You always ridicule me and what I want. It's not fair.
Oh, don't cry. Don't fight. Let me do one thing. I'll come tomorrow. Until then, you guys decide what you want. In fact, go gather your fellow villagers and I'll grant you all your wishes.
That's a good idea. Let's talk with the villagers.